And when it finds them, if it doesn't give me the red screen, see, this is the glitch that I came across. Okay? Yeah, but if you see the clock, it's running.
Yeah.
It just doesn't let me see it. But then when I go home, it's all there.
Right.
So, and also,
so where does he have a tracker? In his sun?
In his arm. Also, what I learned, I think this is a way of them telling me that it's time to upgrade. When that happened, when I went home, I just did the level upgrade and it was forever. So that might be
a way of saying. Right?
So, but other than that, no, it's a beautiful thing. If my Wi-Fi picks up over here, you can see a video. See, that kind of thing, you know, you gotta be careful with it.
And you know, so you have full battery,
right,
on board, right?
Right,
on the tracker and
on everything. Bottom line, it does the job if you do your job. Like, don't mess up anything, like having a bad GPS on the kids on. And it also can regulate the distance, the zoom part.
Right?
You can keep away, focus on him, or you can widen up. It gives you multiple width, so you can cover the whole field and see their play development instead of just focusing on the
player. That's pretty cool. So the farther you get, the more zoom you get.
You can get the whole field in, so everybody gets basically recorded at that point. You know? That's what I've been doing this weekend, because the parents been asking, you know, can we see the whole game? Because right now all they can see, because every parent go and look at it,
mm-hmm.
They could only see what's happening around
sure.
My son.
Yeah.
I'll fix it. So now they get to see the whole field.
You guys don't use a huddle?
What is a huddle?
Huddle is a system analysis
where,
I mean, you subscribe to it, and then they have a team that do all the stats for you. So you upload your videos, they watch the video, and they do all the stats for you. And your coach can review the video and alter the video with some comments, or you can circle things on around the players and things like that.
Awesome. Is that an app?
Yeah, it's an app. It's HUDL. And the website is huddle.com. Because that's where I have one of my parents too. So. I have one of my friends always recording the games. They upload it on the huddle, and you get all stats on the issue. Yeah. And it's pretty cool. It's better to be seen on the computer, but the apps works well fine too.
Alright, let me go do the pictures.
I know.
Enjoy your game.
Thank you.
Ready.
Hold on.